Quick, Robert, Mikey went 12 rounds today, three different sparring partners, three different styles. One guy thought he was Canelo with all the fakes, the last guy, all the feints. Then you had the young, hungry lion, and then you had Tanahara, who really wanted to knock your head out. How do you feel, Mikey?
It's good work, different styles, 12 rounds, just to stay in shape. You know, there's nothing better than actually getting in the ring and, you know, moving around, getting somebody to throw punches at you. So, you know, that's all I did today. I didn't do any hit.
A lot of times, sparring is not good for everybody. Like if you have somebody like, you know, that goes out and, you know, Provanica, for those type of guys, even Brandon, you know, three times a week, and sometimes not too much.
Okay, hit you.
But somebody like Mikey that sparred 12 rounds and hardly gets hit.
Look at his face.
Exactly. So he could do them, because for him, it's nothing but we get three different styles, three kids that are trying to land punches, and Mikey's making them miss most of the time. So for Mikey, it's perfect work. So we could do 15 rounds. And
you know what I
mean? It's not like he's taking damn any punishment.
I noticed that when they spar you, they go all out. Like, they don't leave nothing.
They try
to go all out.
That's how they learn, too.
That's the best way they learn.
I landed one on
Mike. It's also true. That's how they learn. They got to take advantage of it. You know, Neno got so much better sparring with Mikey.
He does. Right. He's now starting to look like Mikey in the ring.
Right now, Hector's getting there, too. He's learning a lot.
That's the one, Neno.
All right, bro.
Milk Chocolate. That's his rapper name. Milk Chocolate. Robert, milk chocolate.
Milk
chocolate.
Milk chocolate. Milk chocolate.
Milk chocolate.
Milk chocolate.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram @Ellie Secback.